टुडे वी आर मेकिंग दिस राइस क्रैकर्स और चावल की मठरी सुपर क्रंची इट कम्स आउट एंड टोटली मेल्ट्स इन माउथ गाइज. अनलाइक रेगुलर मठरी देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ फ्लेवर्स लाइक गार्लिक करी लीफ सेसमे सीड्स जीरा एंड ऑल. यू विल टोटली एन्जॉय द फ्लेवर. हे फूडीज, वेलकम टू कुकिंग शुकिंग. इन मेनी रीजन्स इट इज़ मेड विद डिफरेंट इंग्रीडियंट्स. टुडे वी आर मेकिंग इट एट होम इन आवर होम स्टाइल एंड आई हैव अ लिटल सीक्रेट इंग्रीडियंट ऑल्सो. सो लेट्स मेक चेकलू और थट्टाई और निपट्टू और राइस क्रैकर्स एट होम टुडे. फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट, वी हैव टू सोक द चना दाल. हियर आई हैव 4 टेबल स्पून्स ऑफ चना दाल विच इज़ बेसिकली 1/4 कप. वी विल वॉश इट वंस एंड सोक इट फॉर 30 मिनट्स मिनिमम. यू कैन ऑल्सो सोक इट फॉर 1 आवर. Here the dal is soaked. Now here I have a mixer jar. I am taking 1 medium sized onion, 4 to 5 whole red chilies and the soaked chana dal without any water. We will cover it and crush it once. Generally the chana dal or the pappu is not ground, but try it this way guys. My old neighbor used to make it this way and it turns out fantastic. We just have to grind it until coarse. Here you can see the texture. Don't make a paste. Now, let's take a kneading plate or a parat. In this, we will take rice flour, 1.5 cups. This much will be enough for 25 chakalus. So along with the rice flour, we will add the crushed dal, onion and chili. And a few more ingredients. Here I have about 1 tablespoon of chopped curry leaves, 1 teaspoon of garlic paste. Garlic paste is very essential guys, brings out a great flavor, although it is made in different flavors in different areas. 2 tablespoons of sesame seeds, 1 tablespoon of jeera or cumin seeds, salt to taste, and my secret ingredient is malai. This totally changes the texture of the chakalus. I am taking 2 tablespoons. You can also use butter if you want to. Oil can also be used. We will mix it together and we will use hot water to make a dough. The dough shouldn't be soft or hard. In fact, you can make a slightly firm dough because the salt and the onion is there. It will become softer when you let it rest. So the dough has started to come together. Now let's check it. You can see I've taken a small portion and I'm trying to spread it. It shouldn't be very sticky. This looks good. We will let the dough rest for 10 minutes now. So after 10 minutes, the dough is rested and ready. Let's divide it into small portions. As I said earlier, with this recipe, you can make 25 chakalus of medium to large size easily. Now for making it round, here I am taking a plastic sheet. In this, I am applying some oil so that the chakalus don't stick. We will take one portion, smoothen it a little, place it here, cover with the other plastic sheet and start to spread it, something like this. Don't make it very thin guys, otherwise it can break when we try to take it out. This is ready. Similarly, I will make more. Mostly people use roti maker with plastic sheets to make them very quickly. Here I've made a couple of them. Now let's fry them. For frying, here I have the oil heating up. The flame is high but the oil is medium hot. We will add them carefully and then fry until golden brown. I have lowered the flame to medium. We don't want to hurry in frying them. While these are frying, let's make the second batch. As they cook, we have to flip them and we will fry them until these are golden. Looks amazing, isn't it? Our rice crackers or rice mathri or chakalus are done. The process is very simple. While one batch fries, you can make the second batch. Just don't fry it in very high heat, otherwise they will not cook from center. Here you can see all the chakalus are done. These will taste best after cooling down. In fact, even better the next day. But to be honest with you, the track record in our home with this recipe is such that it has never lasted till the second day. It turns out even crispier though after a few hours. Here you can see how crunchy it is. Slightly soft in center, totally melt in mouth. That's the magic of adding malai.
So
So how was the recipe, guys? If you enjoyed it, click the like button and share it with your friends. Many people also use moong dal instead of chana dal and they obviously don't crush it. You can try it with moong dal also. See you soon with one more video. That's all for today. Bye guys, take care.